We
Morning.
have 22 days until we get out of this house, and Alex said to me this morning, we're eating breakfast, and she's like, "You took it for granted." What did you say? It was so
I
quick.
feel like I need another 4 weeks. Like, I feel like before Scarlett was born, we were like, oh, 120 days, 100 days. And it seemed like we had so much time. And then Scarlett was born, and it's just gone because a newborn stage. And now it's like 3 weeks tomorrow. And shivers, Matildas, we've got a lot to do
And
here.
we say that, but you know what? That's the same. I think every human being's the same. Everybody wants more time and wants it to last longer. Even when you go away on a trip somewhere, you never want to go home. You always
Oh
want
no,
to
I want to
stay
get out of the
longer.
house. I want to get out of
I
here.
don't really care. I do and I
I'm
don't.
ready. I'm ready to hit the road
Oh,
now.
you are?
Yeah,
Okay.
I'm
I'm ready too.
hanging to hit the road.
But I don't care if we stayed here for another month. Like, it wouldn't bother me.
No, neither. But I am looking forward to getting on the road now. I'm like, let's do it. It's here. Let's do it. But today is good. Why?
'Cause we're starting the process of working inside the house
Yeah,
and
don't
starting to
judge.
unpack. Should I turn the camera
Don't
around?
judge how dirty this
Alex
room
always says
is.
that. It doesn't matter.
It has. So, quick backstory before we show you the room. This is our master bedroom, and obviously, we slept in the master bedroom about, what, a week and a half, 2 weeks ago.
What?
I got up at like 2 o'clock in the morning to feed Scarlett, and I put the split system on that's right above our heads, and I could hear a ticking noise, and I was like, what is that? Jumped into bed, and
Where
a
was I?
cockroach, you were in bed with me, and a cockroach fell out of the split system, massive, landed on Luke's shoulder. He grabbed it, flew it, we lost it.
I hate cockroaches, man.
Yeah,
I
same.
hate them.
Can't
And
get used to
I
it.
don't know if you know this, if you've touched one, but when you touch it and you smell your hands, it's
Yeah.
this fucking weird smell. I just don't, and
Gross.
I don't like them. I hate them.
Anyway,
Anyway.
so then 2 days later, Luke went camping overnight and he's like, are you going to be all right here by yourself? And I said, yeah. So the only thing I'm scared of is the cockroach coming back. And chances are, literally 2 o'clock in the morning again, got up, fed Scarlett, and I looked at the split system and it. I'm gonna put the video on here actually so
Yeah.
that you can see how big this thing was on the split system again, and that was it. I was like, I'm never sleeping in this room again. I moved everything at 2 o'clock in the morning. Rocco, Scarlett's cot, kept her
And I
asleep.
couldn't even speak to Alex that
No.
night because I had no service, and that was
Just
actually
freaked
not the
out.
night that Dave and Danny were coming up here. They
Yeah.
were coming up here the next day, so that
No, they were
afternoon.
here.
No, I was away. No, were
When you,
they?
yeah, they got here that night that you were away.
Oh,
They
that's
got in
right.
late.
Yes. So the next day, yeah. And anyways, Alex couldn't even call me. So that's how quick it's just
So
gone.
that's the reason why this room is such a bomb.
I'm gonna show you
Because
it.
we've been
Drum
coming
roll.
in,
Drum
getting
roll.
dressed, taking shit off, leaving it in here because it's just been the abandoned room because of roaches, huh? Or a roach. Welcome to our dirty master bedroom.
And so the plan for today is. So that today we're gonna work in. Well, we're gonna try accomplish this,
Needs to
okay?
be done.
So we're gonna try clean out this whole room, clean out Aria's toys. And what else was there?
Basically, the only things that I want in here now is what we're going to take in the van. Everything else needs to
Yes.
go out and start.
So for anyone that's new, Alex and I are from Victoria. We moved to Cairns 11 months ago. Now we have purchased our caravan, our Y62 Patrol, and we have our lease runs out here in 22 days. We're paying 570 a week for rent in Cairns with a pool, 3-bedroom home,
Full.
four bedroom home. And now we've got 22 days left to the house lease ends, and we have to be out the house in the van.
So join
And
us on this craziness.
if you're new, and we are running behind. But let me quickly show you what this room looks like, including the ensuite and the walking robe. Yes, it is a mess, but it is
Don't
what it
judge.
is. People can judge, it's fine. All right, so I've got to get a light globe for in here because it's blown, but these are all our clothes that I have never worn up here.
No,
Literally,
same.
I only wear like three t-shirts up here and one pair of shorts and one jean pair of shorts if I go to go out. This is Alex's side. This is
I
my
haven't
side.
touched, like, I reckon I've touched. Actually, you know what? Anything that's pretty much hanging there, I pretty much haven't touched. Because for the last 2 weeks, obviously, I've been just
Never.
wearing things, and then they're like, I've got that much washing to do. So that means everything there I don't wear.
You don't. I've never seen you go through it. But then we've got all this on the floor. We've got my box. I've got some merch there that never
So
really, that
pretty
never
much
sold.
what you can say is this is what we use because that's been cleaned, folded in a basket, then chucked in here. all of this is basically what we don't use, I reckon.
Yeah. So we've got that to clean out. TVs to sell. Basically all the furniture.
TV sold.
So we sold this TV.
So we sold that TV and the bed frame sold. I haven't sold the TV unit, the bedside table.
So if you're watching this right now and you want to purchase a TV unit, TV unit, two bedside tables, how much? And a rug? How much?
And the chair.
How much? And a chair?
The chair I've got listed on Marketplace for 25. The rug's 25. The side tables I just put up for 30 because you can see, like, they've got some marks on the top. So, like, I'll give you these if you guys wanted it. And I just, like, put something on it and they're good for, like, a spare room. That's perfect. So, that's for 30. And then, yeah, and then this room is clear.
A bit pricey.
Is it? Do you know how much that was brand new?
How much?
$700.
Oh, my God. That's underpriced. All right. So, we're coming in here now. We're in the bathroom.
Oh, this is the worst one.
We only use this room to shit and shower. Well, what else are you going to use it for? But,
we're not usually like this.
Yeah, we are. We're dirty. That's why we have roaches.
Dang.
I'm joking. We're not. Alex is like, she's a clean freak. Anyway, so we're going to clean up.
I can't believe you just said that.
We're going to clean up everything. We're going to start in this room. And then hopefully, I've got a feeling there's cockroaches living in those clothes as well. But we'll see. We'll start.
I can't do roaches.
Start
today.
In there, neither can I.
I've had enough of roaches. The one thing, I can get used to geckos in Queensland.
Yeah.
I've been fine with the geckos. They used to scare me a little bit, but I'm fine with them now. I will never get used to the roaches.
Yeah, never will. Never. I don't like them either.
Ever.
No.
And because we live like on the back of like a forest thing too, so.
I'll show you quickly.
I don't know if that's why.
Probably makes Alex feel a bit better. We've never had roaches in our life before. So I'll show you. So you got go at our house, you turn this corner, then you got see the hills and that right there. I love it. That's one thing I'm going to miss. I'm going to miss it up here. We'll be back though. Are you going to miss walking out looking at those mountains? Seriously? Yeah.
And seeing palm trees.
And even this room, like, I'm going to miss.
Do you know what I'm going to miss?
I'm going to miss this house, man. The layout of this house is sick. I don't care.
I feel like we kind of didn't get to utilize this room how I wanted to utilize
it. No, neither did I.
So we, like, when we got this house, and I know I'm rambling a bit, so sorry I'm talking so much, but when we got this house, we knew that it had the sliding door to the pool.
This one?
Yeah, and we were like, oh, like, we'll put a little table in this corner here so that, like, we could have a drink, like, and sit and, like, put the kids to bed, like, all the Aria to bed because it was only Aria then, and like we could sit here and have a drink and then jump in the pool at night time and she wouldn't know, like it's like a little retreat, like a little holiday,
bit of a dip, bit of chips there,
and we decided alcohol, drink to start trying to have a baby because it took us almost a year to fall pregnant with Aria and this little munchkin.
But we planned out Scarlet. We said.
Oh, it's worked perfectly.
We planned it out for this to happen. So
the month we started
thank God
trying,
it happened when it happened, man. We planned it.
Yeah, the month we started trying was a month we fell pregnant.
And we're very blessed and lucky for that to happen to us.
Absolutely. Yeah. But that's why, because everything just happens so quick with pregnancy. And then anyone that's watching this that's been pregnant, you do not feel like jumping in the pool at 8 o'clock at night. I'm jumping in between my bed sheets and that's all I'm doing. Like it just, yeah, it just didn't get utilized. But. No. We still do have 22 days left, so we could utilize it.
Yes, we still got it. All right, I'm gonna have a quick shave, and then we're gonna start.
Maybe we just buy a table just to make that dream happen. While we were talking, I got van photos.
Of our van?
Yeah.
Show us.
Do we open it or do we leave it a surprise?
I wanna see.
Yeah? Okay. Is that my side of the bed? That's my side of the bed.
Show me the handles.
Gold.
Is that what you wanted?
Yeah. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, look at my tap.
That looks tough. That looks sick. That looks sick.
The girls' bunks.
Oh my God.
It's nearly done.
I like that toolbox.
That looks mean. That looks sick. Look, I got the double step.
Oh, the awning at the top too.
Yeah, that's
it. Oh, we're excited.
So I've only just started and I've just started in my undie drawer and I'm actually finding this a lot harder than I thought already. Like I've only just opened like my bikini drawer, which you can see has quite a lot of bikinis in it. And I've only just really bought most of these that... How many sets of bikinis do you think I can take?
Depends, I don't care. How many do you want?
How many do you think we can fit in the van?
Like 4 pairs? Probably don't need that many.
I've got like 22 pairs of bikinis.
Wow. No, you don't.
Yeah, swear to God, look. So literally, I wasn't exaggerating. There's 3, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. All right, so I was slightly exaggerating. It's 18 instead of 22.
Did I get the back of my head?
Looks like fading in his head. Yes, you did. Look.
You didn't even look. You just saying that to shut me up.
So these are all my bikinis.
Mm.
How many can I take?
Take four. Maybe three. Them ones, you renew, aren't they?
All right, which ones are your favorite on me?
These ones.
Yeah.
Them.
Yeah.
Them.
Yeah.
And they're all good.
Do you know, I was actually going to bin all the ones that you told me to keep.
Really? I'll do that then.
So as much as Luke said, we don't know if someone will buy bikinis. I did like a $5 bikini sale. So we'll see if anyone wants them. You never know.
I would buy probably a tee, yeah.
$5?
If you want
one,
these ones.
Oh no, I want that one. Thank you though.
Alright, now first thing that we need to do. Alright, come on, he's paying attention.
And of course, little Miss Catnapper is already waking up. What'd you say? It's not all about me.
So give me some air time. It's all about you. We need a globe for this. What globe do you want me to get?
I already put the chair in the kitchen underneath the light that I want you to get out. Let's go see.
Go. Oh, you haven't seen our kitchen yet. Come.
It's clean.
Yeah, I know. But look at our kitchen. Is there something missing?
Yeah. Oh, haven't we shown that yet?
No.
Yeah, so this is... Dining room is clear. So
dining room, aka, sorry to cut you off, the editing table and Aria's table. Aria's changing Mommy. Table.
Scarlett's changing Mommy. Table.
Mummy.
Isn't this such a... Are you selling this?
Yeah.
Oh, we're going to get to your toy soon. Don't worry. We're going to do Mummy and Daddy first.
And
Rock, get off the bed.
This is where we've been sleeping and we made the decision to not put Rocco in the caravan with us.
Yeah, we thought to ourselves, he's been losing so much hair. And the plan was originally Rocco was going to sleep on the couch next to Scarlett's bassinet. But since all being together out here, like we're sleeping Scarlett out here too with the TV on and whatever to get used to it. He's shaking, like he gets up and shakes so much and his ears flop. It's waking us all up. So Rocco is going to be sleeping in the back of the car at night time. We're going to like set it up for Rock properly. But I'll chuck in a video on here of what this looks like. If you don't remember, I'll chuck it in here of what it looked like prior to us selling everything. Now, light bulb.
Is it clockwise or anti-clockwise?
You gotta work it out. Okay.
What's under my feet?
Oh, just step over it. It's a bike.
It's getting violent this time.
Oh my God. Is that another hole in the wall we've got to fix? Hello. And God said, let there be light. Hallelujah. Now you can actually see the mission that we've got to do in here today. Hey.
Quick, put my finger. Put my finger.
No. Don't.
We're going to get right into this. We're just going to take everything that we don't. I think we have to have a pile. Two piles, what we're not going to wear and what we're going to wear. What do you think?
Yeah, 100%. So I think what we do first, to be honest, is I think we take the bed apart.
Oh, no.
We have to eventually. Anyway, I want to get done in this room. I want to tick the box. So I think we take the bed apart.
I hate doing that.
I know you do. But then at least we've got a clear working space to work with.
She's right. All right, let's take this bed apart.
Get it done, Jeremy.
Get it done, man. Shit's getting serious and Ryobi gear comes out.
Let's get it done.
How many comments are going to be the comment section? She used Makita.
I love Ryobi.
Or Milwaukee. You know, today's going to be a full-on day when it's... What's the time? It's 12:30 and we've just started to pull the bed apart. These are all loose anyway.
I know they are.
Do you know why they're all loose?
Because I did it.
No. Why do you reckon they're all loose? No, you're Jerry. Idiots. I wasn't thinking about that.
Oh, weren't you?
Just saying you used the wrong size bit for it.
Oh.
I've never known a bed to have Velcro with a strap seat.
Weird, yeah, usually they're all screwed in.
Look at this again. Jeez, look how loose everything is. Did you put this together or me? Who put this together?
That's a rocket, see? Who do you think put it together? In all honesty, you answer that question. When it comes to doing things in our house, generally who's the one that's put them together? You weren't even here.
Where was I?
You're driving the Suzuki and the boat back up here.
Oh, from Victoria.
Brendan, remember? And I wanted to surprise you by doing everything. And I'd done the whole house, furnished the whole house, guys. And as soon as Luke walked through the door, Aria slipped, cut her lip, and the whole thing was over.
Yeah, blood.
I worked for like a week, sweated my guts out trying to surprise Luke, and the surprise was gone because we were just rushing through the house with Aria bleeding.
Now, I want to know, look at that. Now I got ice cream. That is like an ice cream. Here, I can do wash. Wash you can do.
That's Scarlet?
Yeah, let's go. Put them in. Put them in then.
See, valuable lesson. I spent that little bit of time complaining so I can't be bothered doing it. Look, it was done in not even 3 minutes, see?
Yeah. Do you want these boxes?
It's not
stupid,
No. No worries. Do you want to keep this? Oh.
Why
is that in my drawer?
Give me it.
I don't know.
Mommy, we made it for you.
Sky wants to know if you can come pick up the armchair now. Is that okay?
That one?
Yeah, this one.
That quick?
Yeah.
How much?
$25. So we're actually going to pop a hay fever tablet because there is so much dust in our bedroom that I feel like hay fevery. I don't even know if you're meant to do it just for like dust.
We just found something crazy. So we're going through the perfume box and I don't know.
Umbilical cord.
I don't know why this was even in there. Alex.
Because I'm like an old like European that keeps on to everything but can't anymore. So I had Aria's umbilical cord that I saved, like her belly button that fell off. But we also had like her first, like we took like a little cutting of her hair to see the colour when she was born. And look how dark that was compared to what she is now. It's actually the same colour as Scarlet. So Scarlet might be a blondie after all. So Ari and Luke have gone to make Scarlet a bottle because she's starting to get a bit fussy and hasn't had a proper nap. And I'm cleaning out here. The amount of crap that you actually just like store in a bedroom. Like I don't think we really use anything in here yet it's full. It's crazy. Like this is already all bin.
All right, someone's just rocked up to take the chair. Get it ready.
All right, bye chair. So many nighttime feeds on that chair, hey.
Oh, wait, mate. Look, can you push my chair? No, move. Yeah, push it open, mate.
No, you're right.
It's crazy in here at the moment.
Just like that, bang, gone.
Obviously, the room's looking much clearer now, and we've cleaned out all the cupboards. I'm trying to get little Miss I like to fight sleep to sleep. Luke's got the great job right now, don't you, babe?
Tell me if I'm the only one. Like, look, just have a look how packed this is. Now, I'm going to clear this out, but I'm just going to grab my stuff out of here. Aftershave. Electric shaver. And literally, it's full of all your shit.
I'm sorry.
How are you going to fit all this in the van? Because you know you only get like one square carpet.
I'm not. Like I said, obviously we haven't been using this room. So basically anything that you see up here is what we've kind of been using. Anything that's in here, I probably don't really use.
So
I'm a bit of a skincare freak.
So what's bin?
You just start pulling out and I'll tell you bin or keep or sell, okay? Keep.
That's already the drawer gone.
That's my hair dryer.
I think we're underestimating in the van how much stuff we can actually take. What's that?
Bin. Keep. You know what I'm going to have to do? I'm going to have to...
Not... Do you want to do this on your own?
No, I'm going to have to get you to put everything that I say keep aside, and then I'll re-go through it again and choose one out of that keep. Bin.
Growth bomb. Does that work on my head?
It's meant to be hair growth serum.
Is it? I'll try it. I want to tell you a funny story. So I went to my nan's house. Right, and Suck was there. We call him Suck, it's my grandfather. This is funny, right? And he goes, I was sitting down in the kitchen, and back then I had hair, but like I had, was going, yeah, and I had like try to style it with the minimal hair that I had. And I remember I'm eating lunch at my nan's, and Suck comes in the kitchen. He goes, hey, come here. I said, yeah. He goes, come in my room, I've got something for you, it's good. He goes, I got this new cream I've been using, yeah. And I said, what fucking cream? He goes, come, I'll show you. He pulls out a jar from the thing and he gets some on his hand. He goes, bend over. I didn't know what he was doing. He goes, bend over. I said, what do you mean? He goes, put your head down. Put my head down. He's rubbing stuff in my hair. It was like, and it stunk, yeah? And I looked in the mirror. I'm like, what is that? It was all this white stuff. He goes, it grows your fucking hair back.
Did it work?
He goes, I'm using it. So it doesn't work then. I was like, fucking just started yesterday.
This is all being in. I feel like I'm doing good. I know what this comment section is going to say. Alex has no idea how much weight she can actually take in the van. Like, I'm going to have to cleanse on top of my cleanse, aren't I?
She doesn't listen.
Stop. I kind of need two toners, though. I want my hydrating one, and then I want my pore-reducing
one. What's that for?
To tone your, like, skin. And then I definitely need some retinol, because we're two girls. Yeah, I'm going to get, like, wrinkles. I definitely need, obviously, a cleanser to cleanse my face. I think that's fine.
You do get
one cleanser.
Take whatever you want. I don't care. I don't care what she takes, honestly. Honestly, I'm not like that as a person. I don't care.
Do you need your shaving cream? Maybe we can save weight by getting
that. I don't need that. I don't want to take that. We've never done this before, so we'll load it up. We'll take what we think is the right weight. Then when we get to Brisbane or Sunshine Coast, we will get the van. We'll weigh the van, weigh our stuff, weigh everything together, and then we'll go from there. And I reckon we're going to need to do another clean out.
Oh.
But we'll
cross that bridge when we come to it.
That's exactly what I was going to say. We'll cross the bridge when we come to it. So I've got a very tough decision to make, man. Pass that one out. I've got two aftershaves that I can pick from. I've got this blue water one that I think I gotta go for this one. Well, we got this one that's really good as well. Oh, this is something about this. When I spray this, it just makes me wanna get loose. I got two perfumes, and you have to tell me which one you like better, okay? So first one I'll spray here. All right, wait. And then this one I'll spray on the other shoulder. All right, so David Beckham's here. Cool Water's here. Smell this. Smell it.
Yeah.
Alright, now smell that one.
Yeah.
How did that help you with your decision?
No, it didn't. I'm actually pretty happy with Alex, I've got to be honest with you. Like, check this out.
That's all I'm keeping out of this whole cupboard.
But I'm happy.
Bit.
Why?
I don't know. It's like...
I'm sad too. It's always sad when you leave a house
I'm
and you've been
hoarder.
In there.
I like hoarding things. Like, I don't buy myself a lot of things, so I hoard the things that I do by myself.
Yeah. And what about, are these rubbish?
That's rubbish.
What about that?
That's rubbish.
So Alex just handed me something to throw out. So when she bought this, I looked at it. I'm like, oh, it's a drinking bottle. Then when she handed it to me just now.
Brings back some memories.
Yeah, this thing brings back some memories. I'm not going to say what it's used for. Actually, I will, but this thing here, put down in the comment section if you know what this thing is. So Alex, when we had Scarlett, she was obviously...
When you have a natural delivery...
That's the way to say it.
Obviously, everything down there is quite sore. And you can imagine, like, pissing on, like... If you do a wee-wee, I should say wee-wee, that's a better way to say it. If you do a wee-wee on a cut, it's going to burn. So you fill this up with water and then you put it down there and you...
As you were peeing?
Yeah, so that it like neutralizes the acidity, like the acidity of your wee, so then it doesn't burn and stink. Lifesaver. If you're a first time mum watching this, get a Perry bottle.
And I don't know why I showed you guys, I just thought it just banged back memories. So
I'm really thinking to myself, and if anyone's used this product, let me know in the comment section. Obviously right now I've got my blow dryer brush, my blow dryer for like getting into my roots because I've got really thick hair. And then I've got my hair straightener. Has anyone used, that's watching this video, the GHD straightener dryer? They're like, it's like a two-in-one. It actually dries your hair and
didn't
straightens it
that?
At the same time.
I thought you had that.
No, it's just come out.
Yeah.
Hmm. Maybe that'll save space, weight, time. Let me know in the comment section if you've used it, because they are pretty pricey. That I'm like, I don't want to spend the money and then it not be great.
Dun, 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 dun. No, sing? Wait, I'm trying to do Darth Vader. How's Darth Vader?
I'm not the one for Star Wars. Basically, like, can I just be honest with you right now? Can we just get this done quick? Do you want to get it done quick? Just go like this.
No, they're my hunting gear. Chill.
Like all that.
Can we do one side? So we'll do my side first because I've got the less stuff. Morgie.
And
then
because
we'll
you're
do...
getting over it too. So then if you do really get over it, then at least, yeah.
I beat the pot.
Oh no.
You break it?
I can't put this in the van.
I actually made this for Alex. For her, what was it, birthday or... This is the hardest thing about going into the van. There's so much memories and shit. Keepsake, so we don't know what to do with it all.
Even the one that I've got in the kitchen. That you got me for my birthday last year.
Why can't we put it up in the van somewhere? Look. Your mum will have... Give that to your mum. Perfect.
No, I want to keep it for when I got a house.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
You've even got shit on my side.
That's me again.
They all can go. All of them. Keep. Who's that? That's mine. Keep that for me.
Okay, the tropical keep. One.
And they're yours as well, man.
Yeah. I actually don't think you've got anything left in here. That one? Obviously delete.
Scarlet's awake.
Yeah.
Does the top half look a bit better?
I'm nervous.
This is extremely hard, man.
I'm going to really struggle in here.
Yeah, so are my jeans. Like, I've got all these nice jeans, and I don't know what to take. Like, all jeans, like, and I've only limited. Tracksuit pants, Alex and I just said, with trackies, we're going to take two pairs of trackies each.
Just basic, like, yeah. Black or grey trackies. We can replace that.
Yeah.
It's the jeans that, like, you know, make your bum look good that you don't want to get rid of.
I never think of it like that, but yeah. Whatever floats your boat, mate.
No, everyone has
their little fantasies.
That pair of jeans. Not the fantasy. Everyone has that pair of jeans that they think, I look good in those jeans. I don't even know if I still look good in those jeans because I've had a baby since wearing jeans.
Oh, you do, baby. All right, so my side's done.
That's all that Luke's got for hanging.
Oh, it's raining. Look at that. That black one I'll have. I need to take this black one.
No.
Because this is.
I feel like you just had emotional attachment to something.
This one I'm taking. So this is the pole that I'm taking with me.
What about this Mazda 16-year-old muscle singlet?
I can go. But who knows? Like I said, we might need to get rid of everything and re-go through everything. I don't know. But this is the pole that we're leaving. Look at it.
That's sell.
No, you're going to get rid of it?
Yeah, I'm selling them.
Okay, Alex is going to sell them. And look at that. And there's still a bit more in there, I reckon.
Like, it was really hard. Like, Luke's got, like, dark blue jeans, light blue jeans, and black jeans. And he's like, maybe I'll just take three. And I'm like, yeah, but you wear jeans, like... And this is what I've got to keep reminding myself now that it's my turn. Because it's easy when it's not your shit. So you wear jeans, like, twice a year.
Yeah, no, if that.
I'm nervous now.
Do we clean the floor first?
Yeah.
Floor's cleaned. So we're going to go through this pile, boxes.
What's this, Daddy?
What? All right, it's your turn. Hey, we're not that dirty. There was no cockroaches in here.
Say I'm dirty.
No, I'm just saying, like, Daddy. I was actually surprised there was no cockroaches in here.
Why?
If you're thinking about why
is it... You really thought that there was going to be roaches in the clothes that you wear daily and you were okay with just still wearing them daily and not cleaning it out? Like, that's Daddy. Dirty.
Hey, say...
Daddy, so there's a cockroach.
There's a cockroach. Run, run, jump. So if you're thinking, why is there no carpet in this walk-in robe? That's because we had a leak in the shower and they still haven't fixed it. But the, so we've
see
been...
See how the water like.
Yeah. It's not fair, but what do you do? Yeah?
Oh, you know what? If this was the only thing, I wouldn't have cared.
Yeah.
Because, like, shit happens. But, like, there was too many things. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But it is what it is. Let's move on to happier times. But this is not a happy time because I have to cleanse. Oh, that's scary. It's a bit emotional, isn't it?
Oh, it's a good time.
But then tell me. Motivate me. Tell me.
Thinking we've got the van.
Tell me.
We drive up on a secluded beach. Yeah. Campsite probably costs you about $10 a night.
Yeah.
On the water.
Why'd you pause then?
Because I was thinking, are we going to be remote? Is it going to cost us $10 a night? Is it going to cost us $80 a night? We don't know. But anyways, we're on the beach. We look through. Alex is cooking something. How you going, 99?
It's really hard. Because I don't know what life feels like in the van either. Like,
sorry, we can always rebuy clothes. It's fine. Just have that in your head. We need something. We can drive and buy it. Starting fresh. Remember, we're starting fresh. A new leap.
Leaf.
Starting a new leaf. If you get rid of clothes, buy new to what suits you now. And go from there, babe. That's how I'm looking at it. Fuck, if I need to buy a pair of jeans, I'm going out somewhere, man, I'll just go and buy it like I was when I was 18. I used to buy a new outfit every week.
Yeah, so did I.
So, there.
By the way, if you just watch Luke's, like, trying to motivate me and you realise, like, it cut out midway, it's because the battery died. So it was really just trying to just... The GoPro had my back in motivation then, didn't it?
But you do have a lot more than me.
Well, this is all sales so far. This is keep so far.
What are you thinking? Can o'clock? Or do we wait till about 4?
I don't want that.
How are you?
Yeah, I don't want that.
Oh, look what she's just done. We've cleared out pretty much everything. This is done. Look at the pile of clothes. That's going to the salvos. And this is all we're left with, which is, I think, pretty good. I think we can do a bit better, but we'll see.
This isn't keep. This is all sell.
Sell, yeah. But right? I'm saying that for me.
So I'm just like, we've, yeah, because we've got things in the washing too that we're not putting into the equation of this.
Mm.
So I think then once I've done all the washing, which is a rare occasion, but I'll get it done over the next week, then we can go through the pile again and be like, keep, delete, da da da. Because it's been quite cold in Queensland at night. So we've been wearing winter clothes too.
It's the end of the day, just finished. And I've got something special on for Aria tonight. And this is actually, she just walked in, and this is actually her favourite thing to eat. I just don't catch enough of it.
Finally, got Scarlett down for her last nap. Thank goodness gracious. She has been like catnapping all day. She has days where like she naps so well and then sleeps so good at night. And then other days that she's just like, nah, I'm only going to sleep 20 minutes here and there. And then she just gets overtired and fussy. But anyway, back to the point. Back in the wardrobe, because I had someone message and they're buying a couple of like little bits and pieces from us, from the house. And then they said that they're looking for women's jumpers. So I'm going to just now take some photos of the jumpers that I do have available, because there's actually quite a lot and they're branded too. Like there's some Country Road and LSKD and so on and so forth. So I'm going to take photos of them now. And I just said to Luke, like all this stuff here, what I'm thinking of doing is just doing like $7 each, like, or $5 each or something like that, and then just get rid of them. Because I'd rather obviously make something than make nothing at all. Because there is some like look how gorgeous some of these dresses are. Like there is some beautiful, beautiful pieces in here. And I would keep them, but I just don't have the room for them anymore. So we'll see what happens. Everything, like I said to Luke outside, like every single dollar counts towards this trip and like towards everything that we're wanting to achieve. So we'll see. I'm going to take photos now and then see if they want any of them.
Aria's food's ready.
I just want to try it.
Good?
Yeah. Got some?
Yeah.
See how the bones are?
Yeah. Did you just eat the bone?
No. Be careful, I don't have those bones.
Mmm. Oh.
Yeah, see? And you can't forget about Morgie.
Where are you, Morgie? Oh, Jesus.
Have a look at a good mum Alex is. We're picking off all the bones for Ari, so she doesn't get any of those bones in there.
So usually Ari likes a fish whole, but I just explained to her this is a bit of a bony fish.
She was a bit disappointed.
So what we're going to do...
Put the fish next to her?
No, we don't have to do that, I don't think. I've explained to her that I'm going to take it all apart. But a three-year-old's mind says yes in the moment, and then when they get it, they're like, sorry? So I said to Luke, we'll do half the fish, like we'll take half the meat off the fish. And then if she really wants it as a whole fish, at least then we can give it to her as a whole fish on the other side.
Okay, so let's have a look at Aria's plate. She's a good sign, she's got a fish in her hand. That's her plate, and that's the fishy. And let's see how much she actually eats. So the fishy. I'm very happy with this end result. So she's had a good feed. She liked it. Ari, did you like the fish?